having faced 38 government resignations today.
The events of recent months have made it increasingly difficult to be in that team.
It's rather like sending your opening batsman to the crease, only for them to find, the moment the first balls are bowled, that their bats have been broken before the game by the team captain.
Thank you very much. Goodbye.
And Sajid Javid has become the first cabinet minister to resign.
I think Rishi Sunak has just resigned.
It's a fast-moving event.
And as for those who are left throughout this sorry saga, they backed him when he broke the law. They backed him when he lied.
And what we understand is Boris Johnson is making a very punchy argument. He is saying, I'm going nowhere, you're going to have to drag me out.
Well, there's a nice way to do this and there's a nasty way to do this. And if the man won't agree to walk out the door, he has to be dragged.
Hang on in there, Mr. Speaker, that's what I'm going to do.
Uncooperative crusties.
You've got to stand up and you've got to have the spine to do it.